Hey everyone, it's Patrick from Crumple Pop, and today I'm going to show you how to move tracks in Audacity.
So Audacity 3.1 makes moving tracks way easier than the previous version. It removed the time shift tool that used to be up here that you'd need to click to move the track. Instead, now you just have to grab the handle of your audio clip and drag where you want to move the clip to. You can move it to different tracks, you can move it within its own track. But a thing to know about moving audio clips on Audacity is they will let you move into negative space, which will cut off your audio. You can tell if you're in negative space due to this arrow, which is saying the audio before this will not be heard. So you just want to make sure if you want that audio heard, not to have that arrow there. But a situation where you may want to go into negative space is I have this silence here. I'm just going to scroll that back so you don't have to hear it. So another thing you might want to know how to do is how to move the track. Either up or down, and that's really easy. You just right click on the track and click move track down, or vice versa, and move track up. Another skill you might want to have with moving tracks is how to split a track, and that's really easy. Just click the area you want to split. So I have these two speaking parts. I want to split them into two separate ones. Go to edit, clip boundaries, and split, and you'll see now you have two clips where there was one before. You can also do that just by using Command-I as a shortcut, and that will split your clip as well. So that's how you move tracks in Audacity.